What is up, guys? KTC Gaming here, and before this video starts, I need to let you guys know that the way I've recorded it, the audio didn't go through, so the whole game audio did not work. So some parts of the video will not have audio, and some parts will have audio. When it comes to like cutscenes or parts that I can match up correctly to what I'm doing, will be in there. So if the game gets silent and you just hear me, that's because I don't have the exact, you know, audio files for putting back over the video for doing that. So you will see cutscene audio and certain parts. So the next one should hopefully not have audio issues. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And yeah, I'll see you guys.
Hey, what's up, guys? KTC Gaming here. And I got a special game for you guys today. We're playing Mafia 1, the original Mafia. I know we was playing the Mafia 2 Definitive Edition for a little bit. We're still playing that, of course. But I figured with the thing of people playing Mafia right now, not many people played the first Mafia. I looked up gameplays of Mafia 1 right now, and no one's really playing it right now, except for maybe like one other person or something. So I figured, why not get in on this and play Mafia 1 in 2020? So this is like the bare bones of the game. There's no mods, nothing. So the whole game is the game, nothing else. So, let's get in here and see what we can do. Let me go into options first. Audio. We're going to turn this down a bit because it's very loud. Maybe I'll put it about here. Like I said, when I did Mafia 2, I don't care about the music and getting the copyrights and getting the copyright claims. I want to play this for you guys at the best. So we're going to play it at its best. So yeah, let's turn the blood up. Level of blood. We'll put it halfway and see what it's like. So let's go back. Back. And let's get into and let's start a new game. Oh, it's running very smooth.
Detective Norman, can I join you?
I wonder if that thing's showing up where I'm recording. Let's see if I can move it. There we go.
Sorry for the delay, but I didn't want anybody seeing me, if you know what I mean.
What can I get you, sir?
Just a coffee.
Coming right
up. Just a coffee.
It's not my habit to sit with people like you.
Got a business proposition for you, Detective.
No, I ain't no businessman. And even if I were, I wouldn't be doing business with the likes of you.
Likes of me?
I don't usually do business with your kind either. But this is a bit of a strange deal. Good for you and your superiors, and good for me. It concerns a certain kind of trade.
Trade?
Well, let's just say that I hold a high position in a not-so-legal organization. It's just the kind of organization people such as yourself would like to know a lot about. And I, on the other hand, for certain reasons, don't want...
Your coffee, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thanks. I have my own personal reasons why I don't want to be associated with this organization. It ain't too easy to leave this kind of business, if you know what I mean.
I think I know where you're coming from. You'll get a bullet in your head if you don't disappear quickly, right?
That's not the only reason. Got any kids, Detective? I've got a wife and daughter. I don't want them to have any problems because of me.
Yeah, well, I ain't just gonna hand out protection to any wop crook. You should have thought about them kids before, because I...
Sure, sure. Listen, I don't want something for nothing. So here's the deal. Does the name Salieri mean anything to you?
Salieri? It damn well does. You got something to come with him?
You could say that. I've worked for him for several years. Now he wants to rub me out. If you protect my family and me, I'll tell you everything. Names, dates, accounts, everything. Enough to put him away for life.
I ain't Santa Claus. If I go to the chief with this, I need to know everything you know. And I have to be sure you'll testify in court.
Sure. If you ain't in a hurry, I'll tell you my whole story. And all the deals I worked on over the years.
Okay. I've got time, and I'm listening.
Yo, I gotta say, I think When I put this on high settings, this game looks really good. This looks really good. Autumn 1930.
I used to be a taxi driver. Even though I wasn't making much and I worked from dawn to dusk, I was glad to be working.
Also, the animations are really fluid. Did they make this by hand or was this mocapped? I'm talking about like the people's movements and stuff. It feels like it's mocapped.
It was that very taxi that drew Salieri's people to me in the first place.
The level of detail is looking pretty good too. Also, I am very impressed on how smooth the game's running.
I was just hanging out. Suddenly, I heard a tremendous crash.
Sam! They got me! Damn it!
Climb up and move. There's a taxi. We'll be okay.
It was clear to me that these guys had to get out of there fast, so I thought it was best to cooperate, rather than ending up with a hole in my head.
Move it. Come on.
When did this game come out? 2002?
Anywhere. Fast.
Oh, this game's awesome.
Faster than Sam here was.
I burned rubber out of there like a bat out of hell. It didn't matter where, just away from those gentlemen who were chasing my new customers.
This game looks amazing. How do I drive? How do I drive? Oh, I gotta use these. Okay. Okay, this is very hard to drive. Okay, this is very hard. Huh. I wonder, do they have that whole speedometer thing? Oh, I guess not. Where's Salieri's bar? I don't know where that's at. Oh! We're gonna take a right. Take another right. Well, we took out our headlights. Here we are. Well, that took forever.
Finally, we're home. Wait here, friend. Sam will get you a little something from Mr. Salieri. Thanks for your help.
We're here, Fwen. Looking at me funny. That's not good.
Mr. Salieri would like to thank you as well as myself and Pauly. It's compensation for the damage to your car and your services. It should be enough.
Yes, of course. Thanks. Give my regards to Mr. Salieri.
Mr. Salieri wants you to know that he is very grateful to you. If you ever need anything, you can come back and ask for help, because Mr. Salieri doesn't forget about friends who have helped him out. If you're interested, maybe we could find a job for you here, and it would pay well. We always have positions for guys as good as you.
Okay, okay. I'll think about it. Thanks, really thanks. I'd better go to fix the car and so on.
All right, I understand. Just think about it. And I hope it's clear that this matter is only between ourselves. You take care, kid.
I thought he was gonna get shot.
When I opened the envelope, I almost had a heart attack. There was more than it would cost to do the repairs. But I didn't for a minute think about their offer. I didn't want to join some criminals, even if they had all the money in the world. It's better to be poor and alive than rich and dead, right? I was gonna get my cab repaired and try to forget it all as soon as possible. As my mother always said, you can never predict what God has in store for you.
She's not wrong. God, almost 20 minutes of footage because I couldn't figure out where to go. Okay, so we're going to go over here. So we're going to the church downtown. If anyone knows how to use your left and right blinker on Mafia 1, could you tell me? Because I really want to know. It would make it feel more... For speeding. Oh, okay, so that's how you do it. Okay, so I got my fine. Well, I got a ticket for speeding. Well, now I wonder, what is the button for the, car speed limiter? We'll make that right shift. Now we can resume. Oh, did we turn on the speed limiter? Okay, now we got the speed limiter, and now we can go this way. Ah, nice. That's cool to know. Okay, the game was saved. What now? Sure, get right in. Okay, we're going to be taking a right. Or left, I meant. All right, here's the hospital up here. Here you go, sir. Okay. Now we got another one. Okay, so now we're gonna go this way. It's the Giuliano Bridge. Can they catch me? Yeah, they can catch me. Oh no! Oh. Please don't tell me it's all the way from the beginning. Thank God there is there's autosave. All right, let's do this. Take a left. We did it without crashing. And then a right. Here we go. So it does save the game every time. What are we doing? All righty. Sorry, man. Wait a minute. Oh. I was about to say, what the heck, man? So we're going to go over here and then take a big right on a big intersection. All right. Let's do this. All right, should be right up here. Okay. Something's not right. All right, so let's keep going straight. Should be up here. Whoa, buddy, watch it. Is that it? Finally.
I had a cup of coffee and relaxed in the car. While I was waiting to see if I could get another customer, I noticed I wasn't far from Salieri's bar.
Jesus.
Oh, shit.
We got you, you little rat. Mr. Morello's pretty angry with you. We're gonna have to teach you a little lesson so you remember that it ain't right.
Those bastards remembered the license plate of my car and took it on themselves to hunt me down.
Lou here will fix your face a little.
Oh, shoot. Are we supposed to run? I like this little music they're playing. I'm being chased, bro. I like how my character's going, no, no. Which way now? Which way now? I don't know where to go. I don't know where... Okay, it's over here. What? Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, this way. Okay, is this the right way? Oh my god. I went the wrong way. Ooh, ooh. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, this way. Whew, whew. Come on. Ow, I've been shot. I can reach it. Dodge and weave, dodge and weave, dodge and weave. Dodge and weave.
It was clear to me that I had to get out of there fast. I couldn't handle that animal on my own. I said to myself that now was probably the right moment for Mr. Salieri to show his gratitude.
No, 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 no.
Salieri's bar was just down the street.
Mr. Salieri's.
The sidewalk was certainly a lot nicer than a baseball bat in my head.
That was close. Oh, dude, they straight up murked those guys.
Salieri's boys saved my skin that time, but I certainly wasn't in a good situation. I had paid off my debts for the car repairs, but my boss didn't want to employ anyone who's in the mob. It just wasn't good business. When I saw the fancy getup of Salieri's boys, I thought that it can't be too bad to work for him. Besides, I had nothing to lose. Morello was out to get me, so driving a cab wasn't the best job. Plus, the prospect of Salieri's dough wasn't so terrible. So like I always say, better to die young and loaded.
Oh, yeah, definitely, for sure. Dude, that was awesome.
Well, it looks like Morello is really trying to make me mad. But I'm a reasonable person. What do they call you, son?
Thomas Angelo.
I've decided to give you a shot, Tommy. I like new faces. We're one big family here. You already know Paulie and Sam. Frank here is my right hand. And looks after the legal side of our business. The one behind the bar is Luigi.
Luigi?
This business ain't easy to swallow. But Luigi's a wonderful cook.
I like to eat some from
Vincenzo and Ralph. There are a lot of us. But those should be enough for now. Now listen, and listen good. We have some rules around here. Don't cross paths with the cops. They're on our payroll, so they'll leave you alone. But if you go too far, they'll all come after you. Money or no money. If they ever pick you up, say nothing, and I will take care of you. I show my gratitude to those people that helped me. and there aren't many left to betray me. Capiche?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
Capiche.
I'm glad. Today I'll give you a chance to get back at those bastards who wrecked your taxi. We'll see what you're made of. Morello has a bar where all his gorillas go. They all have their cars parked behind the fence next to the bar. If you're good, they won't be there tomorrow morning. Paulie'll go with you just in case. Go see Vincenzo for equipment and Ralph for some wheels.
I wouldn't trust him so much. He seemed hesitant. He's just accepting out because he has no choice.
We'll see, Frank. We'll see. I'm more concerned about what Morello's problem is. Does he really want to start a war?
Vincenzo's the Don's gun expert. They've known each other since they were kids. He gets you whatever you want. Tommy guns to cannons. Mini can set you up. I always pay him a visit before a job.
Polly.
Buongiorno, Vincenzo.
Ciao, Polly.
This here's Tom. Just started up with us.
Pleased to meet you, Tom. What can I do for the both of you?
We got a job to do. We need something to write off a few cars.
This classic piece of sports equipment should do the job, and if not, I've mixed up a few cocktails.
Ooh.
Careful with them, though.
Thanks a lot, Vincenzo.
Bring back the bat. It's my nephew's.
Sure thing.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna sit here and beat the shit out of people, and we gotta give the bat back because it's his nephew's.
Ralph, I'll introduce you to, is a complete idiot, but he's got a special way with cars. I don't get how such a moron could know anything about anything. But that's the way it goes sometimes.
Visit. How you all doing, Paulie?
Hey, Ralphie.
Yeah, I see you're still limping, so we got two cripples working here.
That's right, but I ain't a fool. Ralph, this is Tom. If you bring him a stolen car, Tommy, I'll make it your own, and no one will know the difference. Ralph, Tom and me have a job to do. You're supposed to have some wheels for us?
Right. Here it is. It ain't no hot rod. But it should really do for you.
Thanks, Ralphie. Let's go.
Dude, this is hilarious. Okay, the game was saved. You've learned how to steal a bolt ace. Well, we're going to end it off here, though, because... goodness. So do I go to... exit game. So I wonder, does it still have my progress? An offer you can't refuse. Molotov party. The city. Oh, okay. There we go. So, yeah, that's pretty good. Let me move that out of the way. Enter. All right, guys. Well, that was Mafia 1 so far. We will continue the game if you guys really want me to. And, yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed it. This was very fun, although the passenger thing took a long time, and that Tommy running from the other guy had to do it, like, four times because I didn't know where to go. But it was very fun, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the like button. It does a really good favor. And subscribe if you haven't already because that helps channels out like mine. And, yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, let me know down in the comments if you guys want to see this more, and I will see you guys next time with another episode of Mafia. Yeah, Mafia.